button just there. It's up. Oh, I'm right on the mower with the Stelling shed at the other property. So, this one coming, this John Deere 813, however you call them, diesel, and it runs spot on. All it needs is a clean up, that's all it needs, and then that'll be up for sale. I'll show you what else we've had coming. Had a Fiat 1300 DT, a Fendt 515 see, and then a Case 1455, and then there's that other one, Universal 650, which we'll be going up. We're starting to get a bit of stock in there, so we've had the parking bays fitted, as you can see. Had to get rid of the low boy trailer for the Mac because there was something wrong with the axles, it was fucked. We've had two post lifts put in. I haven't really had much more done since last episode. And I've sorted out the winch. I've connected to there and it seems to work perfectly fine rather than connecting it with this. It seems to work perfectly fine there. So yeah, so what we're gonna do, I'm not gonna cut the grass yet. I'm just going to get this unloaded because I really think we need to get one for one of the tractors, because we might as well use them, my tractors, because otherwise it's just going to take forever on that little thing. That'll take me a good few hours. Yeah, so what I'll do is unload this. I don't know where I'm going to put it. I don't really want this bed. I don't really have space here. I could put it in there. Oh, there's a magic here. I have to lift it off. Oh, it is quite heavy to lift off, so what I'll do is getting it, we'll get it right to the edge of the bed. Right, let that turn it off. Just scoot it off. I did manage to get it, now we're going to scoot off. There we go. Placed out, there we go. Right. It's just like a little ride on now. Years. Right, so what's up there? I'll do a drag it back a bit. I'll do actually a little bit there. we have got some rain juice in. Right. I've got Massey Ferguson, I've got to give him a pick up. Apparently it's got an issue with its engine. So we'll go and pick that up now. Great. Yeah. 392, Massey Ferguson. Right, so what we'll do is back this rifle. Well, I think we're back to here. Maybe go straight onto the trailer. Need a bit of wiggle room, so I can do it there. Turn on the wind, maybe. Off trailer. Okay. And hopefully it works this time. Right. Buckle it up there, there. Okay. A little quick. This is working. Oh god, right. What I have to do is just turn the wheel slowly that way. And we'll do it slowly. Whack it full lock straight back. Keep an eye on from here. You may have to turn it more slightly left this side. Whack her straight up. steering wheel, no lie. Yeah, it works a lot better, I guess. So we'll get back to the flat there. Let's see what that one is. Jumping back a bit. Oh, what the? That might be why. There we go. Don't know why they jumped out. And whack it back up. And get there. I don't know any good things to put into the shower. Let me know. Okay, I'm trying to have a mix back and stuff. I'm trying to keep it short in America. But it's someone from England and a black country. It's quite fun. Ooh, damn. I think I really need to get my steering wheel out. Bloody terrible. Can't control the keyboard and mouse. Let's get this back. Get in on the lift and see what's what. No, I think what I don't like about a lift is I only need 2 pedals. Got some 4 pedals from getting there. I was going to do something to start doing some 4 pounds of mods and stuff. Well, the noise off this truck, it gets you. It is a nice sounding diesel. Once we're left here. Needs to go into here. An easy way to get it off. Should be able to just push it off, surely to God. Right. That pushed off. Right. So I looped it then. See what it does. That's how it cuts out as soon as you get. Okay. I'll get that to a mechanic to have a look. Or I could do something just to drag them about in there. Inside here. All the lifts. I might, for the ones which don't run, have a lift on the outside. Somewhere around the back. So we can get them to run. Well, I'll have to have a look. Right, so that's on the lift now. So let's have a look, see if we can figure out what's wrong with it. Right, we'll leave it for our mechanic to deal with. I'll just lock it down so they can come and deal with it. I don't think it's anything too wrong because it does crank. Right, so that's that done. Whack the Denali. Shut them off. That's it. I can stay in there. What I need to get the Mac in. All I want to do is get some sort of fencing around as well. So that's a Mac part of this Peterbilt. I'm still thinking about getting rid of. I might put it in the showroom actually. But I'll show you the truck I'm thinking about buying. It is. This one. The F250 Super Duty 2017. It looks quite a beast. So let me know in the comments, do you think I should switch to the Super Duty or should I keep them both and just use both of them? Okay. Black Country Gamer out.